We have P equals 2L plus 2W, and we are going to solve this for W. The first thing we're going to do is subtract 2L from each side, giving us P minus 2L equals 2W. Now to isolate W, we're going to divide both sides by 2, giving us W equals P minus 2L all over 2.